Hello, pasta man. Sometimes you gotta basil your pasta a lot. And today is one of those days. Pasta, look, look at that. Beautiful. There's some bread on the side because it seems pretty saucy. Fresh basil. A huge chunk of, handful of fresh basil. Just linguine this time. Nice. Fresh basil, did I say that? Yes. Beautiful. Classy iced tea. Beautiful. Take a little bit of this, a little bit of this, to put some sauce in it. Get some basil, oh yeah, there you go. Delicious. Just pasta, man. Pasta. Well done, whoever invented pasta. You get that kind of not mismatched bite, but the bite has, you know, the pasta, and sometimes your teeth are slicing some of those bigger chunks of basil. It's beautiful. I see it. I see the sauce. Gotta get that pasta. Mm. basil. Eggs for basil. Extra flavor and extra on special, so I got a lot. I just got a bunch, a couple, maybe 10% of the leaves were like starting to wilt, but again, the food gods have blessed me with so many specials. Get a little bit of them, you know what I mean? We have been pastaing so hard. That is the essence, one of my favorite things, and one of the things that resonates the most with the audience as well. Is it a coincidence then? Coincidence? I think not. Not. Still pretty warm. The pan. One day you'll have like a specifically designed heating plate, mukbang specific even. Specifically for mukbangers, with different compartments, and it can sense where there's more food, so it's just going to be heating up over here, spreading out. The technology will come. Lots of basil. Lots of basil left. That's good. It decided to group up to give me extra flavorful last bites. Mamma Mia. I didn't think I Mamma Mia yet. We have to, especially pasta. What's that basil flavor? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Chunky sauce, less pasta, just a bit. Then cleaning up. Oh, that was such a beastly bite. Oh, that was close. Mamma mia. Big, beautiful, delicious. Gone. Gone. Another beautiful pasta memory. Oh. I hope you enjoyed. You did, didn't you? Most of you, anyway. If you didn't, why did you stay so long? Pasta time from Pasta Man. More pasta will come. It's inevitable. Maybe not tomorrow, but we shall see what it is. Have a great, great day.